Before arriving at WWE, Ludwig Kaiser was trained in the art of wrestling by his father, who was a legend in Europe. An impressive pedigree, but some think Ludwig is a little too smug about his self-perceived superiority.
They're just jealous. There's no question that Kaiser's a true world-class athlete, poised to achieve greatness, and he's ready to use all he's learned to punish anyone foolish enough to think otherwise.
Certainly does seem like Ludwig looks at his competition as an annoyance to be crushed under his boot.
And across the ring is a man having a severe identity crisis. I can't believe we let this escaped mental patient into the building. I think I still have some kryptonite laying around here somewhere.
Come on, Corey, you're not a fan of the Hurricane? What's up with that?
Ludwig more than ready to get into it here. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Ludwig more than ready to get into it here.
Oh, man.
He may be in a bad way here.
The hits have come fast and hard tonight. You can tell some real damage has been done already.
Nice bench chop. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Face first. And Hurricane fends him off.
Rolling outside, and he's looking like he wants nothing to do with him.
Taking this to the floor.
This is not...
Uh-oh.
Reversal on Hurricane. Climbs back inside.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
He's been placed in the corner now. He caught him right on the nose. Corey, how do you deal with a razor-sharp technician like Ludwig?
That should do it right there!
Oh, and a kick out! How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
A weather warning in effect.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Are sharp in this series of reversals.
Oh, clothesline.
The close of this match is just ahead.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Hand and elbow. Ludwig more than ready to get into it here. Oh. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, man!
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Enziguri! I got a feeling there's more to come here. There's a setup, picking up speed! Drop kick!
He may get the three count right here!
This is it.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster. Sent into the corner.
Oh, what an haircut.
Jarring.
Face buster.
Will this be enough?
Absolute power.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Still not enough. To put him away.
Ludwig was ready for that.
Back elbow right on the side of the face and another. The third. Ludwig more than ready to get into it here. Oh, ran in there.
This could be a chance for Hurricane to get some distance and rethink things.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Swift clothesline out of nowhere.
Flair cruise missile from the second rope.
Ludwig more than ready to get into it here.
Kick out at this point.
Reversal on Hurricane.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
Endless attack here.
Here he goes for the win.
Danny closes out.
Danny fights it off.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Oh, saw it coming.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Oh my goodness! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Big uppercut capitalizes on the misstep.
Check this out.
He did it! He did it!
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Ludwig Kaiser!
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
They really put in some backbreaking work for this victory. Wins it.